You guys just need to go in the party and then click that dumb thing. That little box, if you guys have time.
So many activities I have to do. Click a
Hey,
box, do
what's
this,
up,
do
guys?
that.
Say we're gonna be recording Bro Sexual
Hey
Part
Bert, are you
2.
coming? Or fucking
I'm
Trevor? Whatever the fuck
Dave.
your name is. Oh shit, he's running.
We're
And he's
missing.
coming
You
at
killed
me.
the other zombie, Trevor? Really?
We're missing George, guys. The founder of Bro
George's ass,
Sexual.
the old man fell asleep.
Yeah, old man
We've
fell
all
asleep.
got bromances with the old man.
But the video's gotta continue. Shout out to George.
40-year-old
Get your lazy
wrinkle
ass
dick.
on. Wrinkle
Just call him Wrinkle Dick.
I said the 40-year-old wrinkle dick. What's wrong with that? Probably
40-year-old wrinkle dick.
Alright, 40, you're getting left, Hammy.
I'm good. I don't need to go with you guys. I already got my
Oh
shit done.
yeah, he can take his stupid
Well, you
trick
need to fill up
shot
your
from
urn.
He can take
My
his
shit's
stupid
on
trick shot
fleek.
from there.
So who has roofies?
Let's see, fill up your urn from down there, dick.
Oh, dicks. We're talking about dicks here? Okay.
He filled up
I
your
like how
mom's urn just fine.
every Bro Sexual episode just turns so damn sexual. Like, is that like the
Cause
whole point of
these guys are dicks. Well, I don't know about Dr. Love. He seems like a pretty cool guy, but the other two are fucking dicks.
Eye
Ass
Roller
eating.
just has dicks on his mind and in his mouth all day long. 24/7.
BBC on
Dude, why
point.
should we stop at fucking potato chips? Why don't we make it like,
Yeah.
mouthwash
Toothpaste?
Toothpaste.
Brush your teeth with balls.
Why would you need that high roller? You got a cum stuck in your teeth?
I plead the fifth.
You have cum stuck in your teeth from sucking wrinkle
Oh
dick?
shit. Oh, George.
I have a feeling Dr. Strangelove is gonna leave real soon.
You cool with this?
Reasons.
Sorry.
He's alright. He's good.
You guys included in
Dude,
for
that would
SD
be
right now,
sick if
okay?
you could drive this motorcycle down at the rocket pad.
Wait, high
Where
roller.
the fuck are you gonna
That'd
drive
be
it to, high
awesome.
roller? Where are you gonna take it? Where the
Dude,
fuck is
this
it gonna
mat's pretty
go?
big. Like when somebody goes down and you're all the way on the other side of the mat, just hop on your good old bicycle and
Okay,
drive
how
on
are you gonna
down.
get it all the way to the other side of the map? I don't understand.
The same way you fucking
Fucking high roller
teleport,
in his
man. You break
Enyas.
down the particles and then you break them, bring them back together. I don't fucking know how it works, but it works.
Wait, I have a question for all you. You
I can
guys
figure it
did
out.
include your chat, right? Because everybody want. How the fuck are you guys the most popular thing on my channel? Like, I don't get it.
Where the
Like,
shit,
high roller,
man?
can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yes.
Make sure the
Okay,
chat can
cool.
hear you
All
guys,
right,
because.
This mic is working. My other one is a piece of shit, though.
Okay, so here's what
Cool,
people
man.
say
Made it
so
out
far,
of the
okay? Ready,
fucking
guys?
torture
You guys
chamber.
ready for this? Bro Sexual Squad? Everybody's like,
Oh, boy.
hashtag Bro Sexual
Okay.
2016. Hashtag make YouTube
Oh,
great
my
again.
God. Oh, my God.
Oh my god. What is this one little kid's name called? XX Player. What kind of name is that? He's like, can I join?
XX player.
Let me know
No.
when y'all are in. Oh,
I
never
mean,
mind, I
this
don't
is
got
only for
bread.
Bro Sexuals only. Like, we're gonna
Let
make
me
a
know when y'all
DLC
are in.
on
Balls
that
have to
episode.
drop before you can
Yeah.
play.
Yeah.
No, I don't have money.
You see someone like, we see like a one of those fucking 12-year-olds like
Shit,
pull
we're
their
all
fucking
broke.
nuts all the way down. Like, I try to drop them, but.
Oh, didn't we say you had to go to Walmart and get a ball
Oh,
dropping
yeah.
juice?
Yeah.
I remember
Well, you
talking
yeah,
about
it's
that.
called puberty, isn't it? It's
Yeah,
called
it's my
puberty.
puberty.
Puberty in a bottle.
That's what he said. He said something about going and getting some puberty or some
Buy
shit.
some
Yeah, going
puberty.
and buying some
Sure.
puberty. That was
Just at your
hilarious.
local Walgreens, just
Yeah.
CVS
Walgreens.
Pharmacy.
It's like you go into the section and be like, so I'm here to buy puberty for my birthday, and
Is there a window you can build down here?
Yeah,
Yeah,
but
but
it's already
it's fucking
built.
fixed.
Bro Sexual episode
All right.
episode's gonna be like fucking, I don't know. Should we make
Hey,
it an
kill
hour special?
zombie.
No, okay. When George comes back, guys,
Got
we're gonna make it an hour special. George
An
returns.
hour special?
Ah,
Holy
fuck yeah.
shit. I don't know if we
Hey.
have that much to talk about.
stuff.
High Roller, sure you can talk about your affinity for little boys, High Roller.
Oh, yeah.
So, I have a question, High Roller. So, every time High Roller we play, and it's not with these guys, it's always on your friends list, and they're all 12-year-old boys. Why is that? Everybody on your friends list is like between.
You have
a
thing for 12-year-old boys?
Yeah, hold on.
12 years.
Unless Nikki adds them, right, High Roller?
Maybe.
I got like 100
people on my friends list, and they're all fucking Nikki's friends. God damn it, I missed.
So,
she just adds
so like,
Nikki's
into
12-year-old boys.
Has
yeah.
12-year-old boy fetishes.
I guess so.
That's probably
man.
Why she likes you so much.
Oh,
is,
shit.
Your
you
size
know,
is comparable to a 12-year-old boy.
I'm flattered, bro.
Bullshit,
bro. Usually I get like 9.
9-year-olds? Wait, you get 9-year-olds? I get 8-year-olds. Watch this video. Watch this video get
9-year-olds.
Watch this video just get
getting younger and younger.
Watch this video just get taken down from YouTube, like breaking every policy, child pornography, fucking porn, everything, every policy
hey,
40, there is.
Can you stand by my circle? Let me know when I hit it.
Where's your circle?
Have you guys ever heard that song Hitter in the DM? Like, that song is like the best song ever. One time I played that song in class and my teacher just like had Tourette's and like shouted out, Roofies! And I'm like, the fuck?
Okay, I'm standing by Death Ray. I'm standing by Death Ray.
I feel like there's gonna be one person
right here.
High Roller, do you think that's gonna be a one person?
I can get
that
one by myself.
You think there's gonna be that one person that does not know what roofies are and like search up on Google and see that all these fucking nasty images?
Probably.
I was hoping not.
I just imagine someone's reaction to that.
Where are you?
I'm by Double Tap. Can one of y'all
Prosexual Part 3 is gonna be with George.
Oh, come on.
I'm heading to Double Tap.
Oh yeah, by the way, I'm about to hit my 100 video mark. 100 videos. Fucking no life.
100 videos?
Yeah.
Jesus.
How many subscribers you got?
365.
That's dedication, man.
Holy fuck. 365 people listen to this bullshit?
Yep.
That's shocking.
Yeah, but I mean, the video right now, like, one of my videos is like at 8,000 views.
Hold on, we're
gonna
have to wait till the end of the round, 40.
But your video
when
is taking
hold one?
Your video just took over my
Either
channel.
Either Barry or
like,
Dr. Love.
Your guys' bro-sexual, like, took over my channel. Like, the funniest game video I have on my channel. Like, the fuck? All we did was talk about roofies and fucking. 12-year-olds and shit, and it got popular. What is society anymore?
That is pretty crazy.
Yeah.
I do not think we deserve to be even on the internet at all. We are not benefiting society at all.
That my friends list is not all 12-year-olds.
Some of it is 9-year-olds.
And my dick is not
yes,
the size.
It is.
And my dick is not the size of a fucking
High Roller, if you can show me one person who is not younger than 15 on your channel.
On my channel. Oh shit.
Then
I mean,
one of us then either 40, me or George. I'll
you
give
you
$100.
How long it fucking takes to edit one video though?
Oh, and Mike. And
Mike.
Can't forget about Mike.
You'll give me $100 and a mic.
The YouTube community wants you to prove your size, by the way.
Yeah.
So
yeah, prove your size.
There are a bunch of 12-year-old boys out there who are saying prove it. So
yeah, there's probably like
you're gonna have to do it.
Like, is it the same size as me? Prove it, bro. We could be in the same club together.
Yep.
And then you got
a micro club.
And then you got like. Then you got like these big, these 20-year-olds like, long dick style club. You see George. And
I think you could
George.
Probably get the website microclub.com.
You
start that up, High Roller.
Start that up.
You think so?
You Micro Club of America.
Watch.
Could
watch,
be an
okay.
entrepreneur.
Micro Club, 12 and up. You see, High Roller.
Yeah, and you can sell today, puberty kids, in the today bottle.
Today we're going to be learning.
Puberty in a bottle.
Hey, kids. Today, okay. This is High Roller if he makes his camp. Today, kids, we're going to be learning how. How to hit puberty, kids.
You could specifically market it towards 12-year-old boys.
Yeah, really just hit up everybody on your Xbox friends list.
Have your balls not dropped yet? You haven't tried my miracle juice puberty.
Gosh damn it, my dogs are barking.
You already have a follower.
Can we save a zombie at the end of the round, guys?
Yes, so guys, we'll save you a zombie.
Today we're going to use ball spray to grow our testicles. But if that doesn't work, guys, cut your balls. No, like...
Last time it was a drink, now it's a spray. It's
you remember that story how you went up in the cabin? Yeah, cabin
2016,
and, like, you got so drunk,
bro. Gains.
You had to wipe your balls on people.
Remember that story? Oh, I do that every time
you
get drunk.
Now the trick is doing it sober. That's the trick. And while everybody else is sober.
I don't give a shit.
Sober's more
everybody
sweaty,
else
right?
has to be sober too.
Oh, I'm pretty sure everyone else was sober last time.
I just stabbed your dog.
Nice.
Bitch.
Oh shit! Who stabbed my dog?
Don't do
sorry,
that.
I'm not sorry.
That's fucked up.
Sorry, I'm not sorry.
Sorry, I'm not sorry.
So George is the founder of Brosexual. Just to let you guys know that. Without George, Brosexual is not.
He is.
Wrinkle Dick.
Yeah.
Wrinkle Dick.
Wrinkle Dick is the founder.
Wrinkle Dick. Okay. I mean, I could just title this.
He was committed to a more youthful, healthful looking penis with no wrinkles. So he founded the Brosexuals in a hope that his miracle juice puberty might reinvigorate some of the old men he works with.
Hey, Bert, you're over there by Double Tap, right? Alright, cool.
Yeah.
So now 40 or Dr.
And he dedicated his life to, like, making roofies.
Y'all got
too,
one?
So.
I just teleported. I got nothing.
Alright, cool. Alright, Bert,
really,
watch my circle.
Is he really
let me know
movies?
Where it lands in perspective. You ready?
Okay.
Yeah.
We're all waiting.
So we're all
we're
about
all
go to your right. Go to your right.
We're all about the Brosexual.
Brosexual.
A little more.
George does it better, though.
What are your other... What are your other videos about? I'm kind of curious.
Just like
if this is the best you have to offer,
one more time.
What's
that
the
it?
Other shit?
Well, basically, it's just me like
nope,
fucking gaming.
More to your
and
right
shit.
And go up
really,
a little bit.
Really not that entertaining. I don't know fuck how people find this entertaining.
Yeah.
I can't log in to my damn Instagram.
Up more, up more.
I made my password too long.
I can't. Yeah.
Okay, well, turn right.
Guys, tip for the future, guys. Do not.
Alright, hold on one sec.
Make.
Oh, that was perfect, High Roller.
Alright, sweet. Let's double check.
Go.
Guys, do
oh,
not
nope.
make your password.
That was not it.
Long.
You moved.
Long, dude. Wow.
I didn't move.
Nope, you need to go back to your right.
Okay.
No, you're hitting the same spot. You're not anywhere close.
Alright,
go
hold
to
on,
the
come
death
back to death ray.
Listen to the man.
Oh shit, yeah.
All right, I'll
my
come
Twitch
back
after this. Cause my Twitch right now is like not working for shit.
And back up. Give me a second.
Like the first Brosexual, let me explain this. The first Brosexual went up dramatically. Like the likes and the views went up really dramatically. And then...
I'm just really shocked about that still.
So then I got requests saying make another Brosexual. So here I am now.
I'm not surprised. We're a bunch of fucking idiots, so...
Bunch of pedos.
I think what we do, we have to come up with a new product.
Yeah. We can come up with...
Every
we're
time.
Pedos in the same product.
Number 2 is no longer drinkable puberty.
Do what?
It's brushable.
It's like
hey, dude, we got 300 people watching right now. Oh my fucking shit.
It's like a cream. Brosexual
no, it's not
cream.
A cream. It's a cream. We
it's
have
a...
an energy drink.
Yeah.
Energy drink.
Now, that is... We have an energy...
An energy drink.
Or a new, an energy pill.
An energy pill.
Or a 5-hour energy, 5-hour puberty.
I'm trying to think. 5 hours of puberty? Just
yeah,
for that
one. What if people want to be like a girl?
We can't help them then.
Tap your arrow. Okay, I'm tapping my arrow right now. I'm holding X. I don't see nothing happening to my arrow. My arrow's not getting bigger. Like, I don't see it.
Oh, a little longer.
That's what she said.
That's what she said.
Just tap it.
Oh, no, that's a little not, longer. You're not going far enough.
A little harder. Not deep enough.
Still not. More. More juice. More juice.
More juice. Aim between the titties.
I don't see the cloud. Alright, I'm looking at the crack.
So what if...
crack?
Sorry, I went to go make myself a sandwich. So what if Donald Trump...
Too far.
...bought our product?
Too far. Closer, you need to go to the right.
Oh, you guys are taking forever.
Guys, we're losing people. We need to make this more entertaining.
A little more to your right and a little higher.
Guys, we need to make this more entertaining. Talk about little childs, little 9-year-olds or something.
Wow. Okay. This video just got creepy. Now.
Yeah. This video got super creepy.
To your right.
I have some.
I
have some. Oh shit! The cops.
Oh my god.
No, you're aiming
that's
straight
ridiculous.
For me. What the hell are you doing?
What is happening up there?
Go to your left. Fuck.
Somebody said.
Left.
How about talking about sweaty balls again? Well.
Why is everybody so interested in sweaty balls? I'm so confused.
I mean, that's.
I think that says a lot about your audience.
You need to go up more.
Oh shit! So you're telling me this might have a gay community?
I don't know. Maybe a closeted community. Which there's nothing wrong with, but
damn, you suck.
Sounds like your community is very specific.
I mean, High roller. I'm listening to what you're saying.
Okay, so go down more then. Maybe you're aiming too high.
Brunch bro.
Yeah, down more.
Brunch bro is the one that made everybody laugh the much, and High roller is the one that made his people laugh second much.
Down.
Well,
you're not even saying my fucking name right. All these kids are gonna be calling me Brunch Bro. I'm just gonna punch some random ass kid. Be like,
he
brunch
really
bro?
Likes
what
brunch.
What the fuck? Do you not know how to read?
He loves brunch. It's his favorite meal.
Hey, Brunch Bro, I got your chip yesterday.
High roller, you're aiming either too high. Aim for those clouds again. Whatever fucking clouds he was talking about, aim for those again. Much closer.
You need
to aim to your left now. Right there,
Brunchy,
that same height
Brunchy
right there,
bro.
Wherever you're aiming,
that...
but go a little left.
His name is
right,
Brunchy Bro.
Aim
now,
at
okay.
the crack. Right.
Hydroller. Hydroller.
Hey,
how you been, Hydroller? Hey, Brunchy Potato.
No, he's aiming too high or too low. That's not the right spot.
Have you guys noticed that Taylor Swift's in Call of Duty Black Ops 3?
Alright, I'm going down now.
Yeah, Taylor Swift. Like, if you guys kill someone, it's called Shake It Off. Like, if you kill someone while flashbang.
Didn't work.
And like, who wants to do the donut Easter egg?
I'm gonna do it the old fashioned way. Nah, that's cool. Birch Bro just don't know what the fuck he's doing.
You just fucking suck, High Roller.
Brunch bro? Yeah, he sucks.
Well, you're saying go up, go down, and every time I do, you're like, no, the other way. There's only fucking two ways.
two fucking ways.
No, there's three ways if you think of it.
There's actually four ways.
Yeah.
But those get a little complicated if you have more than one male or one.
Explain yourself. How are there four ways?
There's four ways, so there's one way. It's cut her ass.
I can only count three.
Then...
Unless you're talking about DP. I can only count three.
Coming downstream.
So, I have a question, High Roller. High Roller. Brunch, bro.
Strange, yeah. You coming down, you stay up here.
Donut Easter egg, anybody?
Shout yeah, we're doing Easter, Easter egg. Right, you got it, faggot.
Wait, why is there... Okay. If... Okay, if you guys put the, like, party chat on joinable,
dude,
and if
that
you see
shit
a bunch of 9
fucking...
year olds join and say brunch, bro, I'm gonna laugh.
Alright, we'll see what happens.
What the fuck are you doing? The fuck are you? No! You're trying to. Oh, zombies! Yo, who dipped and didn't take the zombies?
I'm ready if y'all are.
I'm confused.
Well, I'm probably gonna end the episode after this. I mean, I know, it's probably like 25 minutes long. That's sad.
25 minutes already? Jesus.
Yeah. What have we been doing?
We're gonna talk about shit.
Talk about shit the whole time.
Okay, so, brunch bro. Tell us your... tell us your, best teabagging story, brunch bro.
My best teabagging story?
Yeah.
That might have happened
since
last week.
40's mom.
Not
including
anybody's
mom. Actually, I did teabag my girlfriend over the weekend. She
oh my god.
She wouldn't get out of bed.
Dude,
and
your girlfriend's gonna be just scrolling through YouTube. You're gonna get a fucking bad call one day. Like, oh shit.
Like, and don't forget, we have an open relationship. Mm-hmm. You guys are the only assholes who are like stuck in some.
That's right.
Stuck in some
right.
marriage.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's open when you pay for it once a week.
I mean, I pay for my marriage once a week, like $20 a week. She comes back every 2 days. And then she has bruises on her face and stuff. But
and besides, I bought my bitch. How can she go?
Fucking cold, bro.
I bought mine on eBay. I bought mine on eBay.
Where's she gonna
go? Back to fucking Asia.
Yeah.
Wait, where'd you guys buy yours at? I bought mine on eBay. Like, she was pretty cheap. She was on sale. She was on sale because it was Asian, you know?
Yeah, I wonder if that's really a thing. Like, Russian mail order brides?
Yeah, it's absolutely a thing. One of my friends in high school, his dad bought a mushroom. Yeah.
The hell?
Are you serious?
I'm 100% serious. I'm 100%.
As many fucking...
His dad
as
bought
many
a
times
mail order Russian bride.
Birch talks about buying bitches. Mm-hmm. How have you never brought this fucking up?
Well, you know what? It's not something that I'm like, oh yeah, I remember that.
So, okay.
That's fucking,
High Roller.
That's
let me
an awesome fucking story.
So my mom was watching.
Yeah,
my
it was
life.
Awesome. She was kind of fat too, so kind of weird.
Happy birthday, son.
Yeah, at least buy a skinny one.
Here's your new mom.
Buy a fat one.
Happy birthday to you.
Well, I don't
You're
think he had a lot of
diabetes.
Money. I think the skinnier ones cost more.
Okay,
but why would you buy one? Like, do the normal shit and go get laid.
Yeah.
Well, I think desperation probably played quite a bit into
that. You guys know you
can
buy like a 15-year-old on there?
And they, oh my god.
Oh,
wow.
What do you know? High Roller's down. High Roller's down.
Did somebody just use Phoenix up?
Yeah, that was our Dr. Strangelove. He's such a nice guy.
Okay. So,
I appreciate
listen,
it.
I
have
a story,
I have
a story about this. I have a story about a mail
Actually,
order
bride. Actually, you know what? I'm kind of proud of you. Round 9 is... That's
so, I remember this day when Brunch Bro came over to my house, and we were, like, hanging out and shit. And, like, he was, like, fucking doing vaping and drinking and shit, rubbing his balls on all my family. And then he decided to go online.
What?
Rubbing his balls on my entire family.
And like, I decided to.
And they
like,
were cool with it. That was the
yeah,
best
yeah.
part.
They were cool with it. And, like, he started
no
making
complained.
Some apple juice.
They
like,
think
wear,
drinking
like...
and rubbing balls on my family.
He decided to make some apple juice for my family, apple cider. But he was too drunk to know how to use, like, squeeze lemons. So he decided to put his balls and squeeze his
squeeze
balls.
Squeeze lemons
shit.
For apple cider? What the fuck?
What kind of apple juice
I can
is
be
that?
Drunk and I
Dude,
don't
if you make apple juice out of lemons,
you don't make apple juice out of lemons.
That's good.
That's
dude.
Some Jesus shit right there. Suddenly I'm Jesus.
For a guy who loves brunch, he doesn't even know how to make apple juice.
That tree is done making apple cider apple.
Lemons and
Brunch bro decided to go on his phone for a little bit. So I look at his phone and I see him on Pornhub.
I appreciate that that tip, but I don't know, maybe I'm too dumb to fucking get it.
While I looked on Brunch Bro's phone. Okay, you guys want to tell the rest of the story?
Probably had something to do with Brunch Bro being an asshole and telling me all this crazy shit.
I went on Brunch Bro's phone after a search history, got out of the bathroom after an hour, and what I saw on the phone was like a Pornhub premium membership, and he spammed the fuck out of my Visa card. And I could see that he ordered two phone sex, and then he ordered a mail order bride. So when I open my door, I hear a doorbell, and I see a girl dressed up in a pizza suit.
Pornhub stepped this game up.
Yeah, and then I see a girl dressed up in a pizza suit. And then I see fucking Brunch Bro run over there, stick his mouth on the tip of the pizza, and be like, "I fucking love food." And then it just went from there. Brunch Bro started like fucking humping the girl's leg like a fucking dog.
Wait, is this a dream that you had? Because
it's a typical Saturday night.
Typical.
Seek some medical attention.
Typical.
It's ready to get real right now, guys.
Typical Saturday night with Brunch Bro. I think we've been recording for like 40 minutes straight.
What?
I thought you just said 25, like 5.
Time just is
like
passing by
minutes
like
ago,
crazy.
High roller? That's usually the way this works.
What?
15 minutes ago? He said 25 minutes 15 minutes ago? That's usually how this works.
Yeah.
I said
40 minutes. It's okay, Brunch Bro.
It's okay, Brunch Bro.
Yeah.
Is Brunch Bro special or no? Is he like special? Like, kind of special?
Yeah, he's special.
Yeah, he's totally special.
He missed his brunch today, so now he's all fucking cranky.
Yeah, he is super cranky today.
Oh.
You're super cranky today.
I'm not cranky, I'm just super sarcastic all the time.
You are so cranky today.
Yeah.
You weren't able to teabag anybody today, so...
Yeah, so you're pretty cranky.
Been cranky
today.
About it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wasn't able to get the daily medicine.
What's up with these zombies right here? What the fuck's going on? Did you see
brunch
that?
Roll. Like, I feel bad for Brunch Roll. Brunch Roll, you're special to this group, okay? You're special.
I feel
he
bad
is
for
special.
Him. Nomi encourages him. Yes, it does. And more sarcastic, more angry. Oh my gosh.
Let's not. That's called murder.
You don't like it when he's angry.
Look, that's how you can tell you're cranky when he already knows that, bro.
Holy
yeah,
shit.
Exactly.
Wait, are you telling me that Is Brunch Bro okay? Like, he's been like kind of cranky lately. Like, he's been acting up.
He's being time out.
We need to give him his brunch food. Guys, we need to give him his brunch food. Where's his brunch food?
He hasn't had waffles and tea bags lately.
I wonder if that's why my employees have been asking me what's going on. Like,
yeah. Just tell him to bring you waffles and then teabag him and you'll be fine.
Yeah.
Teabag the waffles.
Teabag the waffles. There you go.
That's being creative.
I teabag pancakes for a living.
That's too far, man. Pancakes are a flat, smooth surface. That's too far. Right.
Wait. I like how the whole chat just got quiet, like... Okay.
Puberty waffles?
I just lost two viewers to pancake lovers.
Puberty waffles? Seriously? Get
puberty
your
waffles.
Fucking shit together, okay? Puberty waffles?
Are they already a thing? I'm
that
sorry.
That is low-grade bro shit, okay? That is low-grade bro shit.
Listen, Brunch Potato.
That's low-grade.
Brunch.
I think that's exactly...
Brunch.
Oh, I'm going down.
Brunch, you need
fucking
to listen to me.
Christ.
Brunch, you're special, okay? You're the co-leader bro-sexual.
He's co-leader now?
My mom always did say
that. But, you know, Pyro...
Did
he say
co-leader
or cult leader? Because I could have heard... I swore I heard him say cult leader.
I mean, if Pyro wants to be co-leader, he can. Brunch Bro can be elder. You know, he can be the elder. No, wait, that's George. My
that's
bad.
Right.
as George.
Don't drink.
How did
that
George
Kool-Aid.
Become the leader all of a sudden? The guy no, not here is the leader.
Wait, who created Brosexual?
How did Ringle Dick?
What the fuck?
Yeah, and here I am stuck in the
who
mud.
Who started out the name Brosexual, first of all?
I don't
sure
know.
It was
no
high
idea.
Roller.
Everybody's vocabulary is fucking on point, so.
Yeah.
It's just in the air.
I mean.
You gotta be able to bro out.
Yeah, I was ready
yeah.
Started
yeah, right.
I'll take spawn, tire, and double tap.
I think it was George, but I also think it was like Brunch Bro. I'm gonna call you Brunch Bro for the rest of your life. So, get used to it.
Yeah, you're now officially Brunch Bro. It's over.
You might as well just pay that $20 or whatever and get it changed, Brunch.
Yep. Brunch Bro.
Why do they charge you so much to change your gamer tag? Let's talk about Xbox now. Have you ever thought... If you were in a survival
no,
situation, right? Have you ever thought in survival situation? If you were in a survival situation, if you saw an Xbox, like Xbox, like, factory, where they make the Xbox. If you went inside, and then you saw, and next to the Xbox company, you see a PS4 company, where they make PSs. Would you go into the Xbox or the PS4 factory?
What the fuck? I guess I missed it. Alright, I got it that time, for real.
That's a weird question. I don't understand.
Okay.
Me neither.
If you're in survival, okay, do you get the joke? Do you get the joke? The joke is PS4,
no.
You can only build stairs. Xbox One, you can build houses, cause they're bricks. So whoever chooses PS4 would die, cause you can't build a house with that.
Nice. Okay. Nice.
That was pretty.
But the Xbox
pretty.
One.
Which one are you getting?
I'm just running around randomly and
but you can only pick
basically
one,
nothing
Xbox
to help.
One, you can make like a cube house.
I'm not surprised.
I'm doing literally nothing to help except
well,
to get
I probably offended
way.
All the PS4 players right there. I probably just
that's alright,
them.
They're losers anyways.
Yeah. Well, watch this
they
video
get
just
this
drop.
Fucking DLC before
fuck
us,
them in
so
their
assholes.
Early content. It's not over
yeah.
There. Void though.
Stupid dicks.
Doctor.
Yeah, we're not gonna get the content. Just watch like the views just drop dramatically. Like, at 300, next thing you know, goes like 4 views. The fuck? What happened?
There can't be
well,
that
it's
because
your viewers are stupid.
They like, some viewer, some of my viewers like fucking the PS4. They say that GameCube's the best. There's that 140 guy who says GameCube's the best.
Fuck
okay.
Yeah! No, Nintendo 64 is
yeah,
the best,
Nintendo 64.
What? Hell yeah.
Okay. So
yeah, those
dude,
graphics
I read my,
Smash Bros.
I read my,
You got Super Mario 64.
Ooh, yeah. Mario Kart, don't forget
are
about
you kidding
Mario
me?
Oh, yeah, he said, ooh, yeah.
Sega Genesis, man, all the way.
So, I checked
yeah.
My YouTube, right? And I checked how many people watch me and how old they are. So when I
dude,
checked my
where
YouTube-
where is this last wish? Anybody got it?
Okay, can you guys take a guess real fast how many 45-year-olds watch
there's
me?
There's only 8 spots, right?
No 45-year-olds watch you.
16% of 16.8% of my subscribers are 45-year-olds.
That's creepy.
Is that like a membership requirement? Like you have to submit your age.
And then I read
and
some other things.
Blood type.
And I said 5.8% are 18-year-olds.
Mother's maiden name.
What the fuck, man?
And then I read more, and there's
know,
only
dude.
One.
It might have got glitched out or something.
There's one 50-year-old that watched me. There's one 50-year-old that watches me. And
what a loser.
Alright, hold on. Let's see if with that pansy bitch
why
comes
the hell
up
is
here.
A 50-year-old watching you? What a weirdo.
Oh, let that the, motherfucker's on me.
The bodies in the I did a glitch in Black Ops 3 right now. I fucking made a glitch to the point where I can't die in multiplayer. Is that how fucking sad my life is? Okay. Somebody kill me!
Okay, I'll hide.
I wanna see if this glitch will work. I can't really tell. Have you ever thought if they- you guys think they should like make a jester
I've got it.
Fist me daddy? A jester?
Fist me daddy?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
That
holy
is,
shit,
that's a new level, I don't know. It's
fucking raunchy.
Yeah.
Do you see the one where it's like, the whip and the nae-nae and shit? That shit's funny.
I'm gonna get reported right now.
I saw what X-Hamster did. They blocked North Carolina.
Why?
And they're... Because of the anti... whatever bathroom bill. I don't know. And,
Guys, I just found a glitch where I can't die in Black Ops 3.
Need to have their own bathroom or some stupid shit.
Yeah. Yeah.
What the fuck is X-Hamster?
No fucking way!
So they blocked him, and then they released all the data from their searches. And, like, the third most popular search in a state that's trying to get rid of, you know, transsexuals was transsexuals getting done in the ass. That was the third most popular porn search.
Okay.
In the state that's homophobic. I'm like, okay, that makes sense.
I like how this bro-sexual conversation went, like, from not serious to fucking serious, talking about transgenders and shit. Like, holy fuck. Like,
yeah.
That's serious.
It's all about the equal rights.
I got it. All right, go to the teleport hell.
Damn it, I was trying to do a glitch. I'm a fucking faggot.
Teleporter?
So I'm gonna do a glitch. Watch. I'm gonna do a glitch, guys, to the point where I can't die.
That'd be awesome if you can't die.
No, seriously, there actually is a glitch right now.
Glitch life.
Look right here, seriously.
Glitch
look.
Life.
Life glitch?
Life so glitch. Life hack, I can't life die. It's called meth. I can't die. Yeah. Meth waffles. There you go. There's the next product. Meth waffles.
They're delicious.
Well, guys,
meth puberty
you guys
waffles.
Want to say anything before I end the video? Because I don't want to continue without George. Without George, it's sad.
I would love to say, stop watching this channel. You're wasting your time. That's
great.
What I'd love to say.
Great. I mean...
You all need to reevaluate your lives if this is what you're watching.
Hey, by the
bunch
way, I'm taking
losers.
A piss, so... Okay.
On YouTube, he's taking a piss. First ever.
First ever.
World first.
I mean, if you search up piss
you
in the
right
like,
here.
Search box... If you search up piss in the search box, I bet you'll find a bunch of guys fucking going piss. Well, anyways, guys, sorry this video is so sexual.
What the fuck, dude?
This is weird.
I'm
that's
touching
a known
my
fact,
guys. I'm touching my weenus right
that's
now.
That's a known fact. If you search that, that's what you'll get.
Weenus.
If you search, it's a bunch of dudes pissing. Oh, shit, sorry.
Well, anyways, guys. Catch you guys in the next one. Make sure to like and subscribe and comment if you guys want to see more. I fucking hope you don't... I hope you guys don't want to see more.
Go without me. Go without me. Go without me.
This like, what do you guys see?
What the fuck are you doing?
Anyways, catch you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.